Bringing you the latest and greatest in Hilltop news.
Today's headlines includes boys basketball, important message to graduating seniors, and scholarship updates.
Congratulations to our boys basketball team on their win against Calexico High School, leading in with 6 points. The final score was 58-52. Let's head over to VNA Alonso for a quick sports update.
They're sleeping on us a little bit. So, you know, all these guys in here on this team deserve a lot of credit. You know, they kept their heads down. They're not paying attention to the outside noise. They've just been taking it one day at a time, one practice at a time. And, you know, really, I think if you watch this at the beginning of the year, we've really improved. You know, and it all goes up to these guys. You know, I just tell them what to do, and they got to go out and do it. So it really means a lot. You know, we got a really special group, great guys in this room. So it's awesome. We're really just trying to keep it loose, not put too much pressure on ourselves. You know, really just enjoy it, you know. Explain it to younger guys. This might never happen again. So just, you know, take a step back and enjoy the moment.
Thank you, VNA. Good job, Lancers. Way to give it your all.
And now, Dr. Gray for some advice for the graduating class of 2017 after this commercial break.
I'm so thirsty right now, like, wish I had a brisk.
Morning, seniors, and again, congratulations. What an exciting time. You've come a long ways to get to this point in getting ready to move on to the career and college of your choice. I just would encourage you to celebrate this time, enjoy it with friends, and know that it's kind of an accomplishment that you're to be congratulated on and excited for you and your family. Be wise and be smart. Make good choices between now and your graduation. We're only, you know, weeks away until that exciting time of celebration on the field. So again, make good choices, don't get the senioritis, and buckle down and make sure that you finish well and finish strong in terms of your classes and coursework. And I want to wish you well for your work ahead in terms of college and career. Go Lancers!
If you happen to look outside the window, the weather looks fantastic. Let's head over to Rhiannon as she takes us through our 5-day forecast.
Thanks, Paloma. Good morning, Lancers. I'm here with your 5-day forecast. As you can see, it will be sunny and warm this week. Starting off on Monday, it will be 60 degrees. Then it will drastically jump to 70 degrees on Tuesday. Wednesday, it will be 75 degrees. And finally, Thursday and Friday, it will be 76. So make sure to take advantage and go outside and enjoy the weather. I'll see you next time, Lancers. Back to you at the studio.
Thank you, Rhiannon. Breaking news, I've just been informed of some community service opportunities.
Yes, you heard that right. Community service. Do you dream about saving people or helping people? Well, now at Scrib Mercy's Hospital, you can. Pick up an application at the counseling center.
Revenge of Donkey, that's pretty
good. Revenge of the Truffles.
Revenge of the Truffle Shuffles?
Yeah, the Truffle Shuffles,
Do you want to hang out at lunch?
Huh?
Do you want to hang out at lunch?
This is not elementary school anymore. Dude, what the heck, bro? There.
If you or someone you know is being bullied or having thoughts of suicide, reach out and get help. You are not alone.
Coming up on Hilltop News after the segment break is the buzzing queen, Ms. Gerlach, for a scholarship update.
This is how we do it. It's Friday night, and I gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up, and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed, and it's all because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
What do you have for us today, Queen Bee? Free money?
Good morning, Lancers. This is Ms. Gerlach with your scholarship update. Big one, because this is one of the last ones and they're all coming due. So you guys, especially my seniors, need to get these done. So let me give a little quick review here. Friday, or I'll give you guys till Monday if you haven't, for sure I'll turn it in. Dr. Clayton, remember that's Fuller, that's a community service one for seniors. Somebody from Hilltop. Madden Family, if you're going to Southwestern, is for Hilltop students. Dr. Rindon is another $500 for Hilltop students if you're going into education. M&M Scholarship, School Spirit, that's for our students. Douglas Reed, it is for our school for us, you guys, if you're going to San Diego State. Then you've got the Rotary Club, they gave you till next Tuesday. That are two scholarships at $1,500 for Hilltop students. What are some other big ones that just came in? Quinn Murphy is due next week. It came in yesterday. It is for Hilltop students. We've got quite a few other ones, but Chula Vista Kiwanis is due in 2 weeks, and that is also Hilltop. Cabby came in, and that is for South Bay students. Women's Club, Hilltop student gets one. Chula Vista Women's Club, Hilltop gets one. Munoz, Hilltop gets one. Pack and Binds is due, Hilltop. If you're going to Southwestern, the Chula Vista Police Academy, full ride, financial need, okay? That's due in May, though, so you got a little bit of time. Girls League, five scholarships, Hilltop students. Came out yesterday, Judge Lowell Howell, are for 1 to 2 students, Hilltop. Come in, you guys, pick these up. They're all due within the next 4 weeks, all right? They all come in late, so come see me, come pick it up, and thank you so much. Have a good day.
Omar is a great student, a very hard worker, dedicated, responsible, and always willing to help others in class.
Omar is a really great friend. I've known him since kindergarten, and something I know about him is that he's always gonna have your back.
Hey, you dropped something.
Thanks, you always got my back.
Hey, I'm Vale, I'm one of Omar's friends. I'm not even surprised that he's lasted a day. He's such a good friend, like all around. He always looks out for us and he's always there.
Hi, I'm Omar, and I'd like to thank the teacher that nominated me for Lancer of the Day.
Congratulations to our Lancer of the Day. Do you guys have a special talent or a nice voice?
Then come audition to our very own Hilltop's Got Talent in room 206 starting March 6th to the 10th.
Hope to see you there. That's all the time we have for today, Lancers. Stay tuned. Till next time.
Don't you forget, I'm Paloma Gomez.
I'm Brianna Gafari, signing off.
Yeah, you could be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can win the war. You can talk to God, cold banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. Some will call it practice, some will call it luck. But either way, you're going to the history books.